This is us stuck in the mud with the mud pro and the foreman.